Man, we have to cross this thing?
Shit.
Going to Ladakh is such an adventurous and exciting thing to do, knowing well that Manali Leh Highway falls under the most dangerous roads in the world. And I am having Honda City card, that means I simply cannot take out from the garage and go to this route. Since the ground clearance of this car is not that good, so I am going to a mechanic who is going to add rubber pad to the suspension area, which will increase its ground clearance. A minimum 200 mm is okay for this route.
These are the old pads
and these are the new pads.
Ground level increase, and that's the good news.
It was cold in morning around 5 a.m. when we left Jispa, and we all were determined that we would reach Leh today. On the way, there are many terrible patches to cross, but slowly and steadily, we overpassed them, and the landscape we saw were out of the world.
That is my Dhanno. We stopped at a location called Zing Zing Bar to have our breakfast.
We just reached to Baralacha Pass and we had touched 4,850 meters. How's the Josh boys?
Very high, sir.
How's the Josh, Puneet? In 2016, when I visited to this pass, the road was in the worst condition, and this was the biggest fear when we were passing this pass. Right now the roads are so smooth that we almost didn't face any problem except some few patches. Otherwise everything is okay. So boys, shall we move?
Both are doing good for me.
How's the Josh boys?
Hi sir!
Okay, after Baralacha pass, the road is in real bad condition. We are crossing through the point called Bharatpur Nala.
Man, we have to cross this thing?
Shit.
Bharatpur Nala was the actual test to drive Honda City. And this was the first time in the trip when I was afraid. So this is going to be my suggestion. Whenever you see such patches, simply don't run without checking them minutely. We even saw a truck was stuck at Bharatpur Nala. Always be careful. It is easy for cars with high ground clearance, but for the car like we were driving? So I took little time to see, to check the odds, and when I gained the courage, I took the driver's seat. I guess we all stopped breathing till we crossed this part. This is Sarchu and photography is going on. Come on boys, let's go. This is called Gata Loops, which consist of 21 hairpin bends, and it is said no one unnecessarily stop here because of the ghost of a man who died of thirst. It is said some people has seen the ghost. Locals set up a memorial at the site and make offering of water to placate the soul. These plastic bottles may be an eyesore, but they have purpose here.
This is the third top, the Kila top at 15,527 feet, and you can see our conditions. How's the Josh guys?
Hello sir.
This is the fourth pass, Lanchumla, at a height of 15,000. 616. Oh man, how's the Josh Puneet? Very low. How's the Josh Kuldeep?
I'm a little bit high.
That's
great.
Thank you. we are at Tanglangla Pass, and it is the second highest pass in the world. Frankly, symptoms of AMS started affecting us, and the first symptom is that we all are having severe headache. Manali Leh Highway, though it is the shortest way to reach Leh, but it is difficult.
This is very hectic.
It's very hectic. Without wasting our time, we are going to Leh.
I'm driving.
We reached city Leh around 9 p.m. and booked a hotel and simply slept. I hope you liked the video. In next chapter, we'll give you Leh city tour. Until then, have a wonderful time.